back to my channel, and if you're new here, my name is Sarah and I upload a video every single Thursday, so make sure to hit that bell notification button so you guys are notified every single time I post. Today's video is going to be a mini Zara haul. I didn't get too many items from Zara. I believe I got 3 in total, but it's gonna be more of like a styling inspo video for some key basic pieces that I felt like I needed to pick up. I didn't want to spend too much money, so I really kind of nickel and dimed which pieces I needed to add to my collection that I'm just gonna have for years and years to come and that are on trend right now. So if you guys are interested in seeing some fall winter fashion inspo with a few different pieces from Zara, then let's just jump right in. Okay, so the first piece that I wanted to show you guys are these boots over here. How gorgeous are these boots? They are, I believe they're around $79 Canadian, and there are definitely some designer dupes out there. Like, there's a few designers that have boots that look like this and they're like thousands of dollars, and I'm not about to spend that much money on a pair of boots. These for $79, of course they're not real leather, but they feel so good on the feet. I've worn them a few times now. They're very comfortable. It's really nice because it's a sock boot style, so it's not too wide on my small ankles because I'm pretty petite, and it's nice and chunky at the bottom but gives me nice height because I'm only 5 feet, so this is just maybe a little bit under 5 feet. Who are we kidding? But this just gives me the height that I want. It gives me the chunkiness that I want, that kind of gives it like that boyish kind of cool girl vibe. So I love these boots so much, and I highly recommend them if you guys are looking at like some Doc Martens but you want a little bit more of like a heel, a little bit more oomph to it. So let's go ahead and try these bad boys on. The first thing I'm gonna pair it with is this dress that I got from Aritzia, and I had this in my last haul, so if you guys want to see a few other pieces that I got from Aritzia, then I'll leave that link down below. But let's go ahead and try these on. Okay, so the next piece that I got are these pair of trousers. They're in this really nice cream color and they really cinch you at the waist. They have this like V at the back, and I feel like it just like gives you more of that, like if you're wearing a short shirt, it gives you more, I don't know, definition, if you will. And it has the pleats going from the front and behind. This is super high-waisted and it's supposed to be a cropped pant trouser, but because I'm on the shorter side, this fits me full length. It goes a little blown out all throughout, and at the bottom it's a boot cut. These are so flattering on. I want them in every single color, but I think I'm gonna have to get them in the black just because they're so beautiful and they're just super flattering on. They're a really nice thick material, and my favorite thing about these pants, I haven't worn them out yet, that's why they have the price tag on, but is the pleating. It just gives you a really beautiful cinched in yet like fancy cool girl vibe, because they're not skinny, they're like more on the boot side. So anyways, let's go ahead and try these bad boys on. Last but not least, I have these guys in their original bag because I haven't worn them out yet, but I'm dying to, but where am I going? But these will be nice for my upcoming fashion videos for you guys. I'm just excited to actually have. Maybe I should go out for dinner just so I can wear them. I got these in a size 35, so a US 5. They were $79 Canadian. You can see they're super pointy and they are a faux leather material. And then again, with that sock boot style. I just like the sock boot style for me because my ankles are pretty small, so these are really nice. I also wanted these pretty bad because they're not white, and I didn't want, like, I wanted the white kind of look, but I didn't want them to be stark white. So these were like the perfect cream shade. I tried them around the house and they're super comfortable, so they're definitely a win for me for color, for style, for comfort, and I love it. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I styled these. Guys, enjoyed this video, got some fashion inspo, and maybe go and pick up these pieces. And if you do, make sure to tag me so I can get inspiration from you guys and how you guys style these pieces as well. Make sure to hit the thumbs up button if these are the types of videos you guys like to watch, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.